guys, this is Daniel Short Sharks Plays. Today, we are going to be playing some Disney Infinity 1.0. In this episode, guys, we are going to be checking out the Incredibles playset. And please like the video if you enjoy this video. This is your idea of a party. I'm not a big fan of it. How could you be a big fan of this if you call this a party? If you know what I mean, right? He looks like he wants to kill us. I don't know why. I'm just getting those vibes, you know? I'm just getting them. He wants to kill us vibes. So, Trimble attacks. Jump. Heavy attack hold. Gives us a ledge. We can jump up there. Let's put out this fire. I hate this smoke because it gets everywhere and you can't see. Like, it's annoying. If you break these crates, they give you some XP and coins. You need a lot of coins. You always want to collect coins. Alright, we got the surgeon here. That's great. Alright. We've already broken these ones, they're just respawning. We're gonna go up here, climb here. Syndrome's not getting away with this one. We're gonna go open this crate. What do we get? And we get the Mr. Incredible costume. Looks like we got a mystery castle. It's gonna tell us. It's gonna show us that you have to double jump. Wink. That's gonna go backwards. And jump. And I want this, so. Ooh, we got some mad scientist hair. Bunk. That could have been worse.
Oh, I am so one step ahead of you. One giant step.
If you're one step ahead, why are you flying and not stepping? Now we got some fights here. I don't know. took out that guy. Cops are doing great work. Mind if I use this? Thanks. Alright. Did that? 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Great. We did that in about, like, I'd say, like, 5 minutes. Like, 5 minutes, 6 minutes, 5:30. Okay, we're at, like, 5:30. I believe it was 5:30. Alright. Now we are able to buy Mr. Incredible's sports car. So if you go here, there's a toy store right here, and you can buy. A cop's driving my car. My car. I've just received a new mission, darling. Be sure to check your mission log whenever you are unsure as what to do. The mission details will help keep you on track. Or, yeah, it's pretty simple. Oh, and one last thing. I have recalibrated your compass to point to your new objective. Follow it and keep an eye out. Careful.
Nothing personal, pal.
Nothing personal, exactly. Any scratches, please. There are citizens trapped under the debris. Find them and free them. I think I need to free them from the parking jam. Alright. We destroy it for coins. Okay, maybe I should help them here.
Not your lucky day.
Okay. I'm just gonna go here, drive here, and I can hit them there and I can get them. Oopsie! Sorry, sir. Or ma'am. Okay. Just don't get in the way. It's like we've got to. Just move, citizens! Oopsie! Oopsie! We're coins! Except I need to get up there and stop that guy. And I fell. Oh, I thought that was an alleyway right there. Take this thing down here. But, do you really want to play this game? Incredible. No, you don't, do you? Bunk. SR system. Well, I'm very sorry and deeply sorry. Deeply. Very deep. What do I need to do over here? This. Oh. Looks like we're. No, fire, Eva. Good skill is building here. Looks like these guys want to do this. And I'm about to die. No. Oh, there's this thing right here. We didn't have to scale up from the other building. Alright, we're gonna grab. Alright, we are gonna grab. This is incredible just to open this crate. Alright. Now I get the Elastahand.
Hello? Corey? Just checking in. How's Jack back? Fire extinguisher. It's in the pantry.
Alright. Back for Mr. Incredible. We just got a basic hand one. Where's my car at? Bud, could you mind? I'm just trying to do this here. No, I need to help him. How did that kid even get up there? Here. Yes, I had very a lot of doubt.
This is too easy.
You know, right? Ooh, and we got a special thing on top of the building. We have a vault. Let me catch a ride. I'm gonna throw this at him. Why are these civilians in it? Yeah. It's okay, civilian. I will carry you to safety. Ah, guy! Hit him. Yep, perfect. Good teamwork. I need to focus fire on him. Oh, I caught that and accidentally pressed circle trying to dodge those missiles. Oh yeah, Mr. Incredible! It's Edna. Mission there. That is great. Alright. Let's go see what's in that vault, though. I do not remember. Syndrome counts as a character in this. Him. Guys, let's see what's in it. Metroville toy box. We got a whole Incredibles themed toy box. We got Rich. Metroville cityscape. Okay, so we got a texture pack there. Anything else? And that is it for that area. All right. Now let's go to Edna.
Are you ready, darling? Good. The National Super's Agency needs you to reactivate our secret base.
Okay.
Syndrome has destroyed the bridge. Here, Chief. Build a new one and then open up the headquarters.
All right. All right. Select. No, I don't mean to go there. I mean, toy store. that'd be super handy in real life. Just being able to fly a bridge down to downtown. That'd be great. Make sure civilians and put them here. Also, I can take this. Indestructible area. Sorry, I'll open it back up. Just, we had a fight there. No need to get violent. There you go. Bridges open back up. Now we have got to open up the thing.
Put up your own, darling. Climb it and see what happens. Hopefully we'll all be pleasantly surprised.
Hopefully. You remember correctly. I remember correctly. We have to go on each area, so we'll have to go here. Then. Got unlocked at that bit. Now I'm gonna go around the rest of the HQ and go look for some of these, some of the cubes, which would be handy dandy. Probably just do a little bit more exploring around here. Get this one up here.
This was once the site of a state-of-the-art headquarters for all the local supers. Now, I think with a little work and my inspired designs, we can make it presentable again, no?
Alright, let's go up here now. Let's do this. All right, let's go down here. We have unlocked the base. Looks like we have some capsules right by the sides. There's a lot of capsules. Alright. We go here.
Are you in peak fighting condition? We're up.
We have that there.
Hello, darling.
Keep villains off the streets permanently. The Supermax prison is designed to hold everyone from muggers to the worst of the worst supervillains. Get one from the toy store today.
Alright, well, I'm gonna buy a few things. Shop. Toy store? Alright, first I am going to get this. I'm gonna go right here. Right now. Yes. Syndrome statue? The Miss Incredible statue? The Miss... the training facility? Available in production? Now I'm gonna build the other one. End of the video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.